Intenta, intenta hacer eso en otro mapa.
Well, I just picked on the birthday girl. She's a gold number dress. Well, I liked what I saw because it wasn't a mess. It was trimmed very neatly, very nice to see. Right now, all I can see is I'm just looking at your knee. But we want to say happy birthday to you. Now I'm guessing these are friends with you. You guys all work together?
No?
How do you know each other? Just friends? Alright. And how many do you know personally? Well, if you can get around, cause that's what you want to do. I'm sorry if I'm staring at you, but it's your birthday. You can't forget some looks. And with days like that, I'm sure you know how to
cook.
I got that sometimes, I guess this guy was walking by.
You were over there,
but I didn't say hi. Taking a drink, just got a little
bit.
I guess he's going outside, and we're gonna have a smoke. I tell you what I see, no, this ain't no joke. Just trying to describe what's going on in the room. I go with a look around and put you all in my tune. Smiling so nice, and it looks so sweet. God, I really want to get something to eat. I don't have to tell you what it is, I think you got the gist. There's another word, and it goes like this. I said fist. That would be wrong if I said fist, but it would be really funny anyway. But I really don't care because I do this shit every goddamn day. I just get up and around the bar. I do my own song. I never know where I'm going. Is that wrong? But I don't even care. That's what I like to do. Now we're all talking. We're talking about shit. I'm okay to get down with it. But I lost all my son. The rest of the people at this table don't care. I guess I don't know how to do it. I just picked it up over there. You see how much popcorn was on the floor? It was a mess. It was all over the goddamn place. And then she didn't even wave it up. She was pissed in the face. She wasn't happy. Because they left a mess. That's all I'm saying. Nothing to do with what I guess. Alright, TV time. It's only $4.99. It's a good price to be. That's the largest, most realistic dinosaur to ever move. They did almost fell down. And I was in the kitchen and there ain't a sandbox. That actually looks like fun. Wow, that looks pretty.
Next!
I want to ride on the dinosaur. I want to ride me a dinosaur. I don't know why I do it, but it sounds like fun.
Sucks.
And that's what I do with my finger on my bow. Now, what you guys help me out? You go, just trying to do the stuff and I put you guys to sing along tonight. Mostly white. I'm a pretty good sense of being here.